Hello everyone, and welcome to this short video. Now somebody had asked me what a paradigm is. So a paradigm is like a perfect example of something. So you can say that Shashi Tharoor is the paradigm of perfect English vocabulary and speaking and diction, etc. Paradigm is an accepted example, a perfect example, a notion or an idea which is universally accepted as good or right or true. Also, somebody says this is a paradigm of something, or there is a paradigm shift. So a paradigm shift will then mean that the normally accepted idea or theory is now changing. So there's a paradigm shift in how we used to dress. So in India, there's a paradigm shift in online learning, in the whole world actually. Means there's a concept shifting of how learning was done offline and online. So this is what is paradigm.